I recently wrote a song, and when I wrote this song, I said to myself, this is for my fellow Christians. But the more I sang this song and the more I thought about it, the more I realized that this song should just be for me to sing and to think about, because it's got things in it about judging and criticizing and telling other people how to live and so forth. And I find that if I've got somebody else in my mind that I'm criticizing or judging, if I can just remember to stop and start in on my own faults, that I never will get to anybody else's, because I won't get through with my own faults. And that's what this song is all about. Will you walk that second mile? Turn a frown with a smile. Would you lift a lowly heart about to break? Did you shine your little light upon the children of the night? What on earth will you do, for heaven's sake? Did you feed the poor in spirit? Did you befriend the persecuted? Will you show the bound how all the chains can break? Did you sow the proper seed? Will you walk among the weeds? What on earth will you do, for heaven's sake? Did you turn the other cheek? Are you counted with the meek? Did you give a little bit more than you knew you could take? Did you give that man your cloak, the one who took away your coat? What on earth will you do, for heaven's sake? Did you feed the poor in spirit and befriend the persecuted? Did you show the bound how all the chains can break? Did you sow the proper seed? Will you walk out among the weeds? What on earth will you do, for heaven?